Hey, Bent Tree family. You're about to enter into days 7 through 13 of the 90-day Bible reading challenge. In this exquisite section of scripture, you'll come across some of my Bible heroes, Caleb and Joshua, Ruth and Hannah, King David. Martin Luther once said that he looked at the Bible like a giant tree and every word in it like a branch. He said that he wanted to shake every branch so that he could know what each word was and what each word meant. My encouragement to you this week is that you would shake every branch of scripture, not out of some sense of obligation, but because you want to encounter the living God through the living word. Have fun reading.